ablaze, a massive fire at the Quincy Marina, damaging nearly a dozen boats. We know that four of them ended up sinking. Tonight, investigators are working to figure out exactly how it all started. Good evening to you. I'm David Wade.
I'm Lisa Hughes. People could see that billowing smoke for miles. Bill Shields is live in Quincy tonight. And Bill, when you look at those pictures, it is incredible nobody was hurt.
It is incredible no one was hurt, and also it's incredible when you look at how tightly moored the boats are next to each other. It's incredible that the entire marina didn't go. But if there was a lot of wind like there was a week ago, no telling what would have happened. But at this point, there are 11 boats that were damaged. Four of them sunk, five were destroyed, and like you said, they are still looking for the exact cause.
The woman was running up the dock with a cart behind her, you know, crying, saying, oh, the boat's on fire, oh my God.
Thank you. Absolutely did.
He showed himself to be knowledgeable about, you know, this incredible issue that I'll tell you, it's been a perennial issue. I mean, the problem is, you know, again, with a lot of it.
Thank you. I'm right in the middle of a flood here.